I almost forgot to turn off the sound. Hey there, I'm Silver and X, and tonight we'll be playing Little Nightmares. I appreciate the follow, Haas003112. I appreciate it so much. Anyway, I'm Silver and X, and tonight we'll be playing Little Nightmares. I'm joined with my co-pilot, Vane Talazar, who will be watching like the chats and stuff like that. This is my heart rate monitor. For those of you joining us for the first time, this records the high points of the game. Whenever like stuff happens and whatnot, and I also on Twitter I put out like a link where it kind of shows the highest points, like a timeline in a game. So look forward to that too. To like, if you, in case you guys missed the stream or you're watching this at a later date, you guys can always check that out later. Anyway, if you guys want to support the channel, be sure to check the various links below. Check the links in chat. And with that being said, I'm gonna jump right into it. This is the first time I'm playing this game. So like, if anything's like missing, like maybe I missed like a description or something like that, just like let me know. And like, if the sounds aren't on and stuff, just let me know that too. Like I need to adjust, like once I'm gonna get in here, I gotta adjust the sounds and whatnot. So let me turn off the music real fast. Boop. I'm gonna go shift to the other game. Let's see, and yeah! I am over here now. All right. So let's see. So if I go here, so I think we should be having game sounds now. Oh, actually, hold on. Bloop. Now we have game sounds. The only thing I need to worry about is that whenever I click out of the game, like the game sound turns off. So as long as I'm in the game, you guys can hear game sounds. All right. I based on what you told me, it was like, it's a horror, like, puzzles, and I like puzzles, and I'm hoping the puzzles, like, outweigh the scariness, but, like, I have no context of what to expect in terms of, like, what exactly is scary about this game. It just looked cute. I'm like, oh, I think I might like this game, and I'm going off your recommendation, too, so, like, here we go. So I think I do new game, and all the sound so far is like good, right? Like my voice, the game sounds, just let me know if anything's out of whack and I'll adjust it accordingly. So wait, what's this? Yeah, this game's not scary so far. I do see a light in the distance. What's this? Hello? Who are you? I see you're sporting the bun hair style. Hi. Okay. Okay, I think I need to turn up the game sounds just a little bit. Give me a moment. Because I turned down the master volume just in case, but I think it's probably better if I turn it up just a little bit more. There we go. Zoom. No. Oh, okay. So I have the right stick that allows me to look around. What's this, a suitcase? So I think I'm like smaller than everybody. I could jump. Let's see. I could do a light. What was that sound? I heard a slight sound. Oh no, maybe that's just me kicking cans, okay. All right, here we go. Moving on. Oh, sound effects. Okay, this is a very ambient game. That's what I'm getting so far. Bam. Oh, okay, so this is what the light's for. What does this button do? What does this button do? All right, what is the, what's called? I wonder if there's any buttons I should know. Okay, this one's crouch. I got it. Does this button do anything? Okay. Should I expect something? Like, it wouldn't kill me right off the bat, right? Like, this is more of a tutorial. Ooh. What's this? How do I interact? Is it this the interact button? No? There's run and grab. Oh, okay. Right trigger is grab. Grab. Oh, okay. Okay, easy. Let's go. Go in. go in and do stuff. Oh, crouch, right. Okay, so it's teaching you the basic. Now I know how to grab, crouch, and have a light so far. The game doesn't really have a tutorial. Oh, well, I could see that. Okay. Wait, hold on. I think I might have to turn on the sound. Hold on. Oh, that's why. The sound on my headset was a little low. Oh, God. Now that's loud. Oh, God. Okay. I don't want that. Hold on. That's a little loud. Ooh. Okay. Let's do that. All right. What we got? Oh, that's why I'm wearing a raincoat. That makes sense. Look this way. So how long is this game? Out of curiosity. Like, will I be able to finish this within like the 2 hours that I usually stream? Because that'd be great. Well, I guess it depends on how I do with the puzzles, right? Of like a few hours? Okay. That sounds good. All right, let's go. Ooh. That's neat. So am I on a... I feel like I'm on a ship. And I'm really small. Can I open this? Wait, I see something over there. Is that a person? Hey, how's it going? Hey, buddy. Who are you? Hi, buddy. Oh, I can lift you. Oh, I can lift things. Oh, I can't lift it and have my light on at the same time. I have to remember that. So, I don't know what this does, so I'll leave you here. Let's look around some more. What's this? Can I pick this up? No? Okay. Throw it? Anarchy? Oh wait, how do I throw? Throw? No? How do I throw? Oh! I know how to throw now. That was... Okay, I understand how to throw now. It's like you pick up... And then you toss like that. Okay, that makes sense. I'm guessing that's a achievement thing, maybe? Can I climb this? Oh, I can climb. Oh, neat. Okay, I understand. all right, let's go. So let's go in here. Hello. Ooh. Okay, move this. Okay, that's too heavy. Oh, I'm in a bucket. The art style is pretty, like, adorable so far. Can I move this? No. I'm turning on the light. Oh my God! Wait, there's something in there! Oh my God, what is that? That's not coming in here, right? Oh shoot, why is our chair up there? Okay. I think they don't know I'm here yet. So I think I have time to like just kind of explore. Can I go in here? Oh, I'm guessing I could go in here to hide. Is that a thing? Wait, is hiding a thing in this game? I'm a little worried now. Wait, I can't. Oh, there we go. Oh, I can jump and grab. Okay, that makes sense. Oh God. Oh my God! Is that guy, like, just, you know, hanging around? Maybe he's checking the light up there? Like... Oh God. I don't know if I gotta appreciate this game. Can I push this? Hey, here, I'm gonna help you down. Here. You could come down now. Wait, what's this? There's something on the ground here. Can I pick this up? There's like a letter right here. Can I pick up this letter? Oh, I think I know what that letter is. It's a letter that he might be late coming home because he's fixing a light. I'm fairly sure that's what it is. Let's see, what's this? Okay, I use the chair to open the door. All right, let's do this. Oh, Yeah, I don't think he's fixing a light. I think he's like, he's not fixing a light because both his hands are on his side. Maybe he's being held up by a balloon, like, you know, on his shoulders and stuff. I'm sure everything's fine. Like, I don't expect this game to be all about, like, oh, I got it! Oh, that's easy! Okay, I jump and grab. All right, what's going on here? What is this, like, I'm curious what's going on in the game, because it's definitely just letting me, like, jump in and do stuff. Like, I have no context of what's going on right now. Can I open this? Oh, I can! What's in here? Oh, sick! Oh, that's cool. I can do that, easy. I didn't expect I could do that. Okay. I know how to, like, jump and grab and stuff now. Oh, what? Oh God, what's that? What's that? Can I fight you? Those things kill you, by the way. Those things will just outright kill you. Oh! What? Okay, so I need to, like, just... I just need to outrun it. So, bye. Ah! Okay. So, this game is, like... It doesn't hold back about when you're going to die, apparently. So I need to keep an eye on that. This place is dark. Ah! What? What? Oh, shit. Nope. Okay, I know they can kill me, so I must run. Running. Wait, where do I go? Oh, okay. I think they're still coming here. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah! Mine. Okay, run. Run before you get me! Bye! Die! Oh, what's that up there? Is that more leeches? Are those bats? Okay. So, oh, what? Oh, okay. So this game is like, you die and you start like at a checkpoint kind of system. So something tells me there's a lot of dying in this game. If I had to guess. Okay, how do I do this? Jump? No? Up? Is this like, is there like a whole thing about climbing in this thing? Hold on. Up? No? How about this way? How about this way? Can I like jump from this position? Nope. Alright. How about this way? Anything in here? Anything down here? Oh, okay, this is a wall too. So I have to find a way to like climb up. Or I could do that. Oh, okay, nice. All right, crouch and move on. All right, what we got? I hear squid. Oh, what is that? It's not a triangle head. What was that? Is he a friend? Or is he gonna try to kill me too? Oh no! Am I dead? Ah! No! This game does not hold back. Holy shoot. Okay. Oh wait, I'm supposed to be down here. Holy shit. Run! Oh my God, run! Oh my God, run! Holy shit, they're all over the place! No! Oh my God, I hate this place! Ah! Oh, where do I go? Oh my God, what? Okay, I think I can jump this. Let's go. Ha! Got it, okay. Holy shit, this place. I hate... This game's not too bad. I'm enjoying this so far. And totally, so sorry. Wild West. Gotta watch out for the black lava, bro. Yeah, no kidding, right? The black lava's no joke. Is it black lava? It's something sticky, it seems like. All right, climb. So I think I hold R to continue climbing. I think that's how it works. Ah, what? What is that? You see that? I think it's more afraid of me than I'm afraid of it. So I don't think I should be worried too much about it. What's up here? Nothing important. Crossing the bridge. Go. And we go up the stairs. I know you're up here. Are you gonna ambush me? Are you gonna like ambush me with leeches? Cause leeches suck. What's that sound? I hear like a distinct, like not a screaming sound, but it's definitely a sound of some kind. It sounds like wind, probably. Like wind going through like windows and stuff. Okay, that's a door. Can you open? Nope. I'm here for the screams. Oh, hey, Beardsley! How's it going? I appreciate you hanging out. Like, this is the first time I'm playing Little Nightmares, and I was sold by it by the fact that it's a puzzle game, but I have no idea how scary the game is. Like, I think I saw like a trailer, like some of the like monsters and stuff. I'm like, okay, this is not so bad. I can do a puzzle game. Like, I'm hoping the puzzles are more prevalent than the scariness. Woo! This game is really cool so far. I appreciate it. Oh, I'm timed. Go! Oh shit! Wait, what? Wait, how do I make that? Interesting. Okay, I think I need to do something over here. Let's see. Do I have a way to keep this like locked? Okay, or maybe I have to like sprint? Like, is there a sprint button? Hold on. All right, 1, 2, 3, go. Go. Or is it like Mario? Do I hold the... Oh, okay, there is a sprint button. Ah, okay. I have to hold this button to sprint. Wait, I can't see. Oh my God, I almost fell. Okay. So this is sprint. Yeah! Okay, I know how to sprint now. I'm getting better by the minute. I like how, like, even though there isn't a tutorial, it's definitely teaching you aspects of the game that you need. All right, and here we go. Sprint. Go. You got this. Yeah! Where am I now? Okay, I think that's where all the fat, like, wind sounds were happening. Oh, there you are! What is that? Is that like one of my own kind? Is it a mouse? Am I a mouse? I can't quite see what I look like. Like, what do I even look like? What am I? I have no idea what I am. Hello? Anything up here? Do you want to know what they are called? That's not spoilery, is it? Like, if it's spoilery, you don't have to tell me. Like, I like the concept, like, it's not spoiler? Yeah, what are they called? I'd be down. Like, are they called triangle hats? It's like outside info. Oh, okay. I'm very curious. So they're called gnomes. Oh, okay, gnomes. That's not too bad. You're playing as a human. Oh, I'm a human, okay. Hey, Andy Parker, I appreciate you hanging out. I'm Silver Next, and I'm currently playing Little Nightmares for the first time. And I have no idea. Like, I know it's a puzzle game. I'm told it's scary, but I suspect it's not as scary because it's all about like the puzzles and stuff. Oh! Hi? What? What is that? Oh, hey! Oh, God! I appreciate the follow, Nick the Bucket. I appreciate it so much. I'm glad you guys are hanging out. Yes, I'm Silver Next. I'm currently playing Little Nightmares, and this thing is... Oh, there's a little rope here. What's this? Grab. Go. Let's go! The music is getting all, like, it's revving up on me. Let's see, what's this? Oh! That's the janitor. He's the first boss. Oh, first boss. Okay. I didn't realize we're bosses in this game. All right. This one. That guy like this. There we go. All right. What we got here? Hello. Oh, there's. I feel like I'm on a boat because things are shifting around as if I'm on a boat. I believe I'm in the bathroom, so just to be nice, I'm gonna close this door. There we go. Oh! Good thing I closed the door, because now I know there's a switch here. Let's see. Bosses in the game are untraditional. Huh. This is gonna kill me, huh? Like, if I touch this, it's gonna kill me, right? It's for science! Oh. Oh! Yep. Oh my god. Yeah, it kills you. I figure. All right. So that's so interesting. Wait, am I dying or respawning? Like, I wonder if that's like a story relevant thing of what's going on whenever like something bad happens to me. All right, I close that. Looks like I have to deal with the electric box. Yes, I'm on a boat. It's called the May. It doesn't look like a boat. It looks like a submarine. So I'm underwater then. So wait, how do I deal with this? So I want to look around. Oh, it wants me to. Okay, so there's minimal tutorials and stuff. All right, so I need to find a way to get up this way. So I move this box here. The Maw. So the submarine is called the Maw. Okay. I wonder why it's called the Maw. You don't need to answer that. I want to figure that part out myself. Oh, there's a light. Oh shit, there's times. Time, go, 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 go. Okay, I made it. Hey, look, it's a ball. Can I grab the ball? Yeah, I like the ball. Kick the ball. So wait, why is it still ticking? I would think that like it would have been done by now. Oh, it's a toy room. Let's go up here. Let's see what's up here. The Mai is what gonna name my next boat. Oh. Oh, I gotta toss this down. Hagah! Wait, did I need that? Oh shit! It makes a sound. That's cool. Oh, I could go this way. Oh, I could go back to the previous room. Not that I need to. Okay, interesting. I don't know why I need to go to the previous room, but I'll figure that out, I guess, we go. So let's do this way. Run, it's gonna turn back on. Oh, yes. So, like, I need to, this is a time sequence. So I need to go, run. And like, I need to do something before it turns on again, I guess. Let's see what's around here. Like, looks, I think the train, like, oh, I see, okay, I see. So that's why it's timed. There we go, that makes sense. I didn't realize there were two bars. That would've been funny if I found it, like, oh, I think I can make it. Okay, this looks like jail cells. But why do they have, like, baby stuff by jail cells? Are they, like, imprisoning babies? I mean, you should imprison. Oh God, what? Oh God, what? What, why? Oh, okay. Oh, it's Jai Nai. I see. What's this? I gotta do this for science. Hey, how's it going? Have a look at me. Look at me. Oh! I appreciate how death is not very punishing in this game. You get to try stuff out. Oh, come on! It is kind of a death, but still. Wait, does it, like, would it leave my body there? That'd be so funny. I wanna check if my body's over there. I doubt it, but I'm sure it resets. Yeah, okay, good, it resets. No, in here. Okay. Awesome. Okay, so that thing freezes you, so I need to get behind stuff. That makes sense. Let's go! Go, 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 go! Yeah! Okay, you don't see me. You don't see me. Other way, other way. Yeah! Bye! Bye. Okay. Let's see what's over here. Oh, that's the gnome you were talking about, right? There's a gnome in there, so I need to get up there. Can I climb? Climb? No? Climb this way? Oh, I can climb kind of this way. Can't jump. Okay, I climb this way. Turn on. And these look like grates, so let's go this way. I think I need to rescue that gnome. Love your silence experiments with death. Or, yeah, love? You're going to figure this out yourself and the game doesn't tell you. You're on a boat because you and all the other kids are... What? We're food? Oh, is that why they call it like the Maw and stuff? Like, I remember like seeing the text about Maw. All right, let's see what's going on here. Is there someone in here? Like, I'm guessing this game doesn't like... Oh, science. So I'm guessing this game doesn't like really tell you anything. It's more like all of the visual stuff, which I can definitely appreciate. Hello? Anyone here? So maybe this is a science ship. Like what they did with like Portal and stuff. Anything over here? It's better you know before you finish. I mean, you could have let him finish the game first. I'll be able to experience it myself. Wait, why is this like all like gooey and stuff? I think it wants me to hide here or something. Let's go this way. Oh, this is the thing you can let me, I can toss. Yeah. What is that? Is that like a spirit? I suspect something's about to like approach and like mess with me right now. Okay. I'm half expecting like one of these doors are like about to open stuff. Running away from things. I think, oh wait, what's this? I think the game does that well enough. Okay. It's all good, guys, it's all good. I will say, yeah, try to avoid too many like spoilers and stuff. That way, like, but oh my God, what? Oh shit, crouch. Holy shit, what is that? Holy shit, what is that? Hi. Who are you? Who are you, buddy? Oh my God, what is that? Wait, I wanna see. His arms are like long. The hell? Holy shit, okay. I think I need to make sure that guy doesn't see me. Oh, what's all this? Are these those babies? I think those are babies. Okay, let's go this way. Hello? I wonder why they're dealing with all these babies. Based on what I'm hearing so far, it's like experiments and stuff going on the ship. Let's see what's going on in here. Jump. It won't let me in there. What the hell? How about this thing? And throw. Hello? Hello? Bam. Oh, nope, I can't get up there. I can climb here though. Climb. Okay. I'm learning that I could climb on grates. What's up here? Parkour! Yes, parkour! Like, I'm so worried that, like, is there height damage in this game? You know what? I gotta test that. Hada! Oh, no fall damage. I learned something new. That's good to know. All right, let's go. Ooh, there's a whole animation for not being like, if you don't quite make it. All right, let's go. Hello? Light, please. I can't see. Hello? So based on everything, I guess I'm a child of this boat and maybe I'm trying to escape is what I'm guessing at right now. All right, let me see what I got honed. Hi! I see rats. I know there's so far no fall damage, so I'm just gonna jump. Yeah! Awesome. I'm awesome. Oh! What's this? Am I hungry? I think I'm hungry. Where's that one rat? Maybe I need to eat something. Hey, what's this? Can I go through this way? No, I cannot. Oh, I'm even more hungry. I think I am in the cafeteria though. So maybe there's a chance I'll find some food. I'm not being timed or anything, am I? Hey, look, it's a kid. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Hey, kid. What are you doing? Oh, is that for me? Is that for me? Thank you. Eat. Yes. Feast. I'm not even gonna ask what I'm eating. What is this? So wait, is there a whole like food mechanic in this game? I wanna thank you. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate the food. Can you help me out of here? I'm guessing you're trapped too. Oh, I've been poisoned? I doubt it. I would have been dead by now. I would have respawned. Oh God. What's all this? Like these boxes tell me that there might be like people in them or something. Oh look, they hang lanterns off that. At least I'm assuming. All right, let's see. What's in this room? Oh, we're in the showers. I myself are not comfortable with public showers, but I could use some walls. So this room is a whole lot of no. Oh, what's this? Oh, I've been here. I've seen this before. This is where that one guy was, I think, right? There's a lot of cages in here. Oh, wait. That one has electricity for grit. So I'm guessing the switch is high above. All right. Yeah. It's actually pretty intuitive, like what you could grab onto and what you can't. And I can appreciate that. Oh God. Can I jump? Can I back jump? Oh, nice. Perfect. Okay, awesome. All right, looks like I climb up this way. I'm so glad there's no like animals inside any of these cages, cause that would kind of suck. Hello? Light? There we go. I'm guessing those things are like ad hoc, like checkpoints and stuff like that. All right, here we go. Gotta run, jump. Go! Oh God, I missed! climb. Okay, awesome. Now what? What do I do here? Do I jump? Oh, I know. I climbed the chain, right? Yeah! Oh, hey! This game is like, I feel like it's nice and well designed in terms of like visual stuff. I see a ladder over there. What's on, like, I'm just curious how it happens if I climb all the way to the top. Oh, nothing, okay. So I know there's no fall damage, so I can jump from here, right? Oh! Okay, no. Confirmed. There is fall damage. No, yeah, the look of this game was pretty cool, right? Yeah, so there's fall damage. I'll remember that moving forward. All right, let's sprint. I know what to do. I must bypass this room. I'm glad there's no one showering in here, because that would make this a different kind of stream. Oh, God! Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I'm surprised it actually didn't kill you for the fall earlier. I know, yeah, right? That would have been a good teaching moment. All right, I gotta pay attention this time. All right, go. Hello? Oh, I hit the wall. All right, careful. Careful running. I got this. All right, climb. And this way. Okay, hardcore parkour. Jump. Hardcore parkour. Oh God, I saw it. Ah, oh, died. It fell. Sorry. Okay, I got this. This is easy. See, all of this because of what you ate? What? No, I don't think so. It's not affecting my judgment at all. Well, maybe. Quite possibly. Like, I mean, I could trust anyone that's my size, right? Everything that's bigger than me, I'm assuming is, like, not, like, they're not here for my best interest. Like, I could trust probably that gnome that kept running away from me earlier. I could trust the kid that fed me. Anything bigger than that, I'm assuming I have to, like, not deal with. All right. I see a ladder right here, so I'll take this. I see another thing to climb right there, too. I'm not sure if that's for anything. Oh, wait. Do I use this ladder? Do I move the ladder? Hold on. Can I pick up the ladder? No? Okay. Let's try this way. Up. Climb. And up. All right, let's see what we got going here. I got a switch and another switch. I want to do this switch first. Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, I get it. So I use this as an elevator to quickly go down because this is going to do the switch to turn off the electricity. I got it. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, wait, never mind. Bye. Okay, no, wait, never mind. Come back. I was wrong. I understand how this works now. All right, just a little closer. And then I'm gonna do it left. Wait. No. Come back. Oh, I can set the speed. Okay. So I want it to be like this, and then go. Go! Ah! Bye. I blame 3D perspective for that one. I'm sorry. See, I wake up in a corner again, which tells me, like, wait, maybe, like, they take a break and they fall asleep and they dream of how they died, is what I suspect is going on in that moment. Okay, I'll do better. Like, the 3D in this game, like, it's not like Sonic where I could, like, aim and go to where I'm jumping. So I need to be more mindful of the angle in which I jump. All right. Hardcore parkour. All right, this way. I wish this was a checkpoint because I'm doing a lot of, like, jumping around and... Oh, God, not... I got this, don't worry guys, I got this, don't worry. I got this, don't worry about it. I need you guys to, like, ignore those past runs, like, right now. I'm really bad, I'm sorry. Actually, I won't apologize, I'm learning how to play the game. I need to stay focused. We will progress. Besides, it's only, an hour and, no, it's only been a half hour? God damn it. All right, here we go. And go. Okay, I can speed run this now. We just have to keep going fast. We go fast so that we don't get eaten. Go. I'm assuming it's eaten. Oh, God damn it! Oh my God, I'm so bad! I'm so sorry. Why am I so bad at this? I'll do better. I'll have Vayne update the death counter. Actually, no. It's good. He's not updating the death counter because those don't count. Those deaths do not count. We'll get through this. We'll definitely get through this. I believe in myself. All right, go. This way. Parkour. I gotta look for a bit. Oh yeah, don't worry about it. Yeah. Whether you guys are lurking, whether you guys are like actively chatting, like it's all good. You guys are all good. Hopefully you guys are as entertained of my deaths as I am having much fun falling to my death. All this is for science after all. All right. Okay. I'm gonna square up and I'm gonna run and jump and grab. Yes! Got it. See, that was easy. That was easy. I believe in myself. I got this. I find it interesting that it doesn't like adjust to you. Okay. I got this. Don't worry about it, guys. We got this. This should be like, this is much easier than it looks and much harder than it seems. Oh, God! Oh, shit! You're about to get me killed! Oh my gosh, I'm so glad you didn't do that when I was jumping. Oh my god. Hey Samuel guy, appreciate you hanging out. Oh my god. If you did that while I was jumping. Yes, that is the Resident Evil 8 key item sound. And it's like, because Bane noticed that it scared me when I was playing Resident Evil 8. And he made it one of the donation sounds. If you donate, like, there's a variety of like $1 donation stuff now. So, I mean, you don't have, you, like, don't do it. But for the people that like do it, just expect that it'll be a different sound, or maybe a different sound. All right, here we go. All right, this way. So is it going to shift? Okay. So I do this way. So all the way. And then I could do a little bit this way and then sprint and go. Oh, what? No! What? That thing is so... Oh, the perspective is so off. I blamed the perspective. I totally blamed the perspective. I had it. I got this. We're going to progress today. Let's see. Truly a lab rat in your own street. Oh my gosh. No, yeah, right? All of this is an experiment. I'm in my own little box. Like right here, see? Yeah, it's my own little box. Like, everyone's gonna get to this part of, like, the video, because I'm gonna repost this on YouTube, right? Everyone's gonna get to this part of the video and wonder why I'm in the same spot for, like, a half hour. And what they're gonna do is they're gonna look at that like, ha ha, ha ha, okay, he died here. Okay, I got this. I do have a death counter. Like, Vayne's AFK at the moment, so he'll update that eventually. Okay, I got this, okay. Square up, run, go! Easy, okay. Oh God! All right, cause you know what this is? This is like those jumping puzzles that you do where you kind of like, you mess up a million times, but when you finally get it, like it doesn't like I know I can come back to this puzzle like probably like a month from now, and I'll probably like be practiced at it still, like riding a bike kind of thing. So what I'm essentially doing is I'm dying so much because I'm finding out all the ways I could die before like I find the perfect jump that I'll do every single time moving forward. Okay, I need to gauge this. Hold on. Before I actually jump, I need to know where I have to jump from. So can I jump from here? Okay, that's the center. Okay, go. So that's the center line. Oh God, jump. Grab, up, there we go, okay. So this is the center line. This center line will make it, so I'll make it to that block. So I'll do this, and then run, jump. Got it, perfect. See, I'm awesome. I'm so proud of it. Look at that, I'm dancing. Like, yeah. Made it. That's easy. That's right, dance. Dance. Okay, you're good. Oh God, no, don't jump. Oh God. If I would have jumped off, that would have been so bad. Okay. And this way. Got it. Awesome. Okay. I hope there's a checkpoint. I don't want to have to do that again right now. Okay, what's in here? I see a lever, and I see electric door. So how do I get up there? Okay, I make a staircase. So I see they need a whole bunch of logistics, like paperwork, to keep track of all of the, what's it called? All the eating and the monsters and stuff. Is that what I do? Or do I go over here? Okay, that doesn't pull open. How about this way? Okay, that pulls open. Oh, wait, no, pull it back. Okay, so this is another jump puzzle. Like, some of these open, some of these don't. So I can pull that far. So wait, can I jump that high? Let's find out. Ha-da! Oh no. Jump. And jump. Oh, okay, cool. Got it. Can I pull that? I can't. I think I can grab that thing to the right now, right? Let's find out. All right. Sprint and go. Yeah, easy. All right. So now I jump across and go. Got it. Oh God. Okay, I think I'm being timed. So the moment I let go of this, I am going to run to the left and yes. Okay, go. Run. Light, please. I can't see. Light. Okay, go. All right, what we got going here? Oh, that looks interesting. Looks like we got a pulley thing to worry about here. Push. Go. What we got here? Oh, hey, that's that one thing from the bottom I remembered. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, can I free you? Come out. Yes, be free. Bye. Maybe you'll help me out later. Is there a whole thing about, like, in Bioshock, where you save all the little sisters? If I save all the gnomes, will it be, like, a good ending? Just wondering. All right, so I'm gonna grab this and go. Would it suck if I, like, miss that? That would've been funny. All right, let's see what I've got going here. Oh, shit! Who's that? Who's that to the left? What was that to the left? There was someone right there. Wait, what do I do now? Do I swing? Do I just let go? I'll let go. Oh my God, that's a loud sound. So wait, I think something's different now that there's no electricity. Oh yeah, that's right. The whole reason I did all that climb was to, oh shit. Okay. Concentrate. Focus. We have leeches in the shower, which is very gross and a very bad place to have leeches in the shower. Okay. Yeah. This is the place I needed to get to in the first place. I think that was a save point just now. At least I hope it is. Do I climb here? Hello? Anyone in here? Hello? Just checking. All right, let's keep going. Oh, no. Oh, shit, that was close. Oh, hey. I see a trash. Oh, I can make that. No. Oh, I got that. Okay, I made it. Okay, I can make that. So I need to wait for the sway of the ship to bring the thing back, and then I'll get behind it. So let's go. And okay, let's go. So I need to stay behind the shadow. All right. Oh, walk. RP walk. Run. And get behind this thing. So I need to stay behind the shadow until that thing leaves. All right, go. You can make it. Yes. Okay, let's see what this place is. Oh God, don't jump. Oh, that's interesting. Was I supposed to jump there? Oh God, what do I do? Oh God. No! Oh, Oh, I was supposed to think faster. Okay. I'll think faster for this one. Oh yeah, I may have died a few more times, like in a climbing instance, but you could totally ignore that. you can ignore, like, those were just practice rounds. Oh god. Oh, I have to go through all this again. No, I totally saw the. Oh! You're silly. And then being added to the tally. Wow. Okay. If I make a YouTube clip compilation of this, like, game, there'll definitely be a death counter in it. And then we can use that death counter to, like, tell us how many times I died. All right. So I need to be fast. I need to be fast like Sonic. Gotta go fast. Oh shoot, climb. All right, there and go. Yeah, awesome, badass, easy. What do we got here? We're in a very dark room. Oh, hey, look, it's gnomes. Hey, buddies. Are you letting me out? Let's go. Is that stage one? Is this like chapters? I did it. That was awesome. I enjoyed that. Ooh. What's this place? First thing to test. Can I fall off? Yes, I can fall off. Falling off kills you confirmed in this area. Just not letting you guys know. That was just for science. Alright, so I need to be careful of how I step around here. You die when you're killed. Yes. You're totally right. Do I go in here first? What's in here? Hello? The music sounds so ominous in here. Okay, this definitely opens. How about this one? Okay, that stays closed. Do I climb up here? Okay, that does not open. Is there a point to this? Yeah! Oh, no! Hey, gnome! Hey, buddy, where are you going? Oh, did you close the door on me? Wait, where'd he go? Did you, like, get behind here? Hold on one second. I wanna see what's in here. That's not eerie at all. What's in here? Wait, I can't tell what's in here. Is there a point to that? All right, I gotta keep searching around. Looks like I can open this. I don't know why I would want to. I believe what I do is I take this chair and I use it as a jumping position to get on that table. I don't know why yet, but I'll find out in a minute. All right, go. And go. And this is what I think about your coffee. Ha! I'm a hooligan. Oh, what's this? This is what I think about your whatever this thing is. That actually might be important. I think that's a lantern. I might have to light that in a minute. Oh, I can jump up here. But why would I want to? Huh, it doesn't make sense why I want to be up here right now. Can I light this? This is a lantern. And then maybe I can bring this with me. Do I use this for something? Eh. Yeah, that did not do anything. I think this door opens, right? This looks like a door. Like, this looks like one of those, like, a wardrobe to Narnia kind of situation. So it has, like, an open back. All right, I'm gonna close the door. Because you never know what's gonna come through. All right, that's closed for now. And I'm gonna come back here later. This place doesn't look like it has anything useful right now. Oh, I climb up here. The hell? Wait, what? So why do I need this chair for? Huh. Wait, I got an idea. Maybe the chair is used for something over here. Like, maybe I'll spin it around like this. Can I do that? Can I climb on that? No, I can't. I'll leave this for later. That might, like, there's something might be important there later. Alright, let's see what's up here. Please don't fall. The angle is a little off, but I should be fine. That's a very small door considering my size. That looks like an adult door. Is there anything in here? No. Nope, nothing in here. Oh wait, can I grab this? I think I vault this. Okay, ready to jump and go! God damn it, no, I missed. I think I can grab that handle. Go! Okay, never mind. Ignore. Sorry, something I could, but I just want to explore the place first, too. Alright, let's see what's going on here. This looks like a one-way track. Anarchy! Yes, I agree. Oh! Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? Hello? Are you a friendly? What's that sound? Hello? Can I open this thing? Can I open this? Oh, I think I used this for this lever right here. Oh, is that a secret door? Hi, secret door. Do you open? Oh, it does open! Look at this! Ooh. Wait, I want to press the lever first, because I don't know if I'm going to get locked in or something. Alright, close! Ooh! Wait. Oh shit, there's something coming! Wait, I thought I heard something. What's the sound? Okay, nothing's coming. It sounded like I, like, triggered something. What's this? Haha, that's what I think about your stuff. Hold on, let me grab this too. Can I grab this? No? Okay. I want to break all your stuff. What's up here? I appreciate how this game has a lot of, like, exploration aspects to it. Do I jump down that way? Oh, hey, check that out. I didn't know I could do a key. That's important. Key. Yes. I don't know what this key's for. Oh, I jumped this way. Okay, here we go. Bam! That's right. I was a little worried that was a body that I just, like, stepped on just now. It's a key. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're silly. So yes, it's a key, but where's the keyhole? I'm assuming it's somewhere over here. Oh! Ha! Good thing I got this first. Okay, put that up here. And stick it in the hole. Stick it in the hole and twist it. Yeah, okay. Let me in. What's that sound? Oh, hey, it's one of these toys that make little banging sounds. Wait, is that important? Should I have not done that? No, stop making sounds! You might draw someone in here! Alright, let's see. Looks like I have to push that button. And I need to find... Let's see, can I pull this? No? How about this thing? I definitely appreciate, like, the exploration aesthetics of this game right now. It's actually pretty chill. While you're carrying object, press A to throw it. Oh, wait. Am I supposed to throw this? Am I supposed to throw it up there? Oh! What? That's new. Okay, I was supposed to do that. I gotta toss this down a hole. Because it's gonna cause me too many problems. Bye. Oh wait, maybe I'm supposed to bring it. Like, maybe this is useful. Oh yeah, it is useful. Okay, it is useful. I was about to throw it away. All right, here we go. Wait, no, is there a way to aim this? Or is it supposed to be automatic? I think I look at the button and that's what tells me to, that's what tells me what, like I'm able to toss it there. Hello. I have a new pet toy. I spin myself around, yeah, all around with my monkey toy. Clang, 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 clang. All right, let's go. We interrupt this brief intermission to bring you back to a very scary place. I think I'm hungry again. Can I eat the I wonder if it's an achievement to carry this thing like to the ends of the world. Stop being so hungry. There's just no time to be hungry. Like, I know you're like skinny and stuff, but that's no reason to be hungry. I'm joking. Yeah, you're probably hungry. All right. Let me turn this on. Light, please. Light it. Light it. Light it. There we go. Awesome. That tells me that there's gonna be probably another instance of a kid trying to save me, right? No, stop dropping your friend. Your friend is here to save you. What's happening to me? Wait, what's that? I hear children. My saviors, right? Oh, look, meat. So this is what I want, right? I want to eat this. Eat, 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 eat and be happy. What, you don't feel like this when you're hungry? Well, I don't feel like I have a need to eat everything in front of me. Oh my God! What? What was that? See, I should've known better. My hunger, like, got me captured. Oh, I should've known better. Why did I totally do that? Should I eat my Snickers? You're not yourself when you're hungry. So I guess I try to escape. Forward, back. Forward and back, and then forward and back, and then forward and back, and take one step forward. Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah! Can I free my friend? Hey, buddy, 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 buddy. We're getting out of here. We're breaking out. We're breaking out. We're breaking out, buddy. Let's go. I can't free you right now. I'm sorry. Every kid for himself, herself. I don't know if I'm a boy or a girl. Let's go this way. Let's go up. Oh, there's kids in here. There's a lot of kids in here. I feel bad. Do I go this way? Okay, this way. Up here. Up here? Nope. There's a pulley thing there. Can I make that jump? I feel a little weirded out. There's like I'm standing on top of a kid in a cage. All right, I'm gonna try to make this jump. All right, here we go. And go! Nope. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna reach that right now. Do I need to bring my friend? Hey buddy, you're gonna help me out. I need your help. You're a girl named Six. Okay. Is it because I'm 6 years old? Or maybe I'm like, you know how there's a movie called V for Vendetta, and he was experiment number 5 in room number 5 and all that stuff. Like, I'm guessing it's that mentality. So in this case, I'm 6. What? Okay, interesting. I need to be faster. I'm gonna be faster. All right, grab. And all right, 3, 2, 1, go. Go, 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 go. Oh, what? Wait, how do I deal with that? Okay, I need to find something else. Let's see. Can I go through this way? Oh, I can go through this way. Maybe I was supposed to go through here this entire time. So, and what was the point of that whole? Oh. Oh, I remember this place. I remember this place. This is where I. Oh! This is where I first experimented that I could jump and die. So I confirmed again that I could jump and die at that spot. All right, here we go. Wake me up, wake me up, wake me up. Do, do. Okay, bam, 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 bam. Forward and back, and then, whoa, got it. Okay, so it has to deal with something about pressing that lever and then making it through as fast as I can. So let me do this first. And then maybe it's a timing thing, but I'll try it one more time to see if it's like truly impossible. Oh, oh, I can swing. I can swing. Okay, here we go. One, two, we got this, we got this. And go! Go, 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 go! Yes! Oh, wow, okay. That's cool. I love the physics in this game. That's actually pretty neat. All right, what we got, what we got? That seems closed. This is open? There doesn't seem to be anything in here. Hello? Hello? Can I fall down? Hello? I see door, 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 door. Open door. No? Huh. What am I supposed to do in here? Hello, anyone here? Does this door open? Am I opening it the wrong way? Open, open, open. I said open. Was I supposed to bring something in here? I'm gonna keep looking around. Nothing here, nothing here. Like these look like you could pull them out. But I suspect that's not what I'm supposed to do. Oh, oh, I can climb. Oh, shit. Oh, that's cool. Oh, okay, jump. And candle. Oh my gosh, they have guillotines. What the F? Why do they have guillotines? And why do they have guillotines that size? I'm taking a bath. Seems a little messed up. All right, crouch. Oh, oh, I'm Batman, I'm joking. Where am I? So what's all this now? Oh my God, what is that? That's a big arm, that's a big arm. I think that's a person over there. Can I run up to him? Hold on, I wanna take a look. Oh my God, what are you, sir? Is he gonna notice me? I'm gonna run this way. Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. Woo! Oh, 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 oh my God! Oh! I think I did the right thing. I think I did the right thing. So wait, what is he doing? Am I supposed to like get past him? Like maybe I wait until he passes me and like he's looking towards the thing again and I run to the right. Oh my God, that's so trippy, his arms. Okay, I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run. Bye. Oh God, oh God, run, 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 run. Oh God, run, oh my God, run, oh my God, run. Oh my God. Wait, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Ah! 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 Okay, okay. So it's, there's some split second thinking I need to do once I enter that room. I saw like a lever, a panel, and a trap door or something like that, so. Maybe I'm supposed to sneak by him. Maybe he's not supposed to notice me at all. Maybe I'm supposed to be sneaky. Okay, I'm gonna be sneaky. I'm gonna be sneaky. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, okay. So the music revs up and he starts searching for you and attempts to grab you. It doesn't look like he has any vision. Like, I think he sniffs you and he tries to, like, grab you and stuff. What's wrong with his face? It's like he has half a face. That or it's super old. I can't really quite tell. All right, I'm gonna try to be sneaky. All right, what is he doing? I want him to be like work on other stuff while I do stuff. It's like he's sniffing around. Like he's grabbing around and doing stuff. All right, I gotta tap. I'm gonna go this way. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! Oh what? Okay, I have to be faster. I have to be faster. I have to be faster. Holy shit! This guy's scary. Holy shit! I don't like this guy. I don't like this guy at all. All right, all right. So he's gonna work on stuff. Wait, what is he doing? Is that a kid? Okay, I gotta get over here. I gotta get over here. Oh my god, that's so terrifying. And then he's gonna go to the other side. And then the moment he's on the left side, I'll run all the way to the right. I think there's like no way to be sneaky by him. He's gonna sniff you and come after you like every single time. So I just have to be fast. I'll wait till he's on the left side over there and then I'm gonna gun it. I'm just gonna gun it. All right, get ready guys. Get ready guys, get ready guys. We're about to do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Go, 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 go! Oh, I can slide! I can slide! Okay, here we go. Oh, lever, 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 lever. Oh, here we go, lever. And I do a lever thing right here. Please don't grab me. Please don't grab me. Oh god, don't grab me! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's scary! Okay, I need to avoid him. I need to avoid him. Okay, this way, this way, this way. Go! Oh my god, juke! Juke him, juke him, juke him! Ah! What am I supposed to do? Holy shoot, am I supposed to just dodge him? Or is it that, like, do I throw a shoe at him, he grabs that, and he's, like, stunned or something like that? Like, maybe I need to, like, distract him with something. Alright, I'm gonna hide in here. Like, there's no, like, hiding spot in there. Unless I go back in this room. Like, maybe if I go back in this room and hide in here? I don't know if that was gonna work. I'll figure this out. I'll figure this out. I think I throw a boot at him. Do you want help? Is the solution... Like, you can tell me yes or no. Is the solution that I grab one of those boots and throw it at his hand? Like, does that delay him or anything like that? Or, like... I'll try it one more time and then I'll ask for a hint. I'll try it one more time and ask for a hint. All right, here we go. Go, 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 go. Slide! All right. So I'll grab the boot. Hey, catch! God damn it, that didn't work! Okay, yes, I can use that hint. I'll give you a small hint. Because otherwise I don't think I'm supposed to like juking him, right? Or maybe I'm supposed to be sneaky. Like maybe he's not supposed to notice me at all. Oh, sniff, 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 sniff. All right, hide, hide, hide. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, okay. That sound effect, holy shoot. Do you hear the sound he makes on the floor versus the cloth? Huh. Oh, is it about staying in the cloth? Do you hear you make a sound? So, oh, okay. So let me test that. Oh, okay. So I need to find cloth stuff to hide on. So wait, quick experiment then. If I stand on the cloth over here, will he come after me right now? Oh shit! What? Oh! So he has no reason to come in this room now, right? Oh shit! Oh, that's how he do it. I appreciate that. I appreciate you telling me after I asked to. So now I understand. So this is a very like audio thing too. Oh god, he's gonna hear that, isn't he? Oh god, he's gonna hear that, isn't he? Go! Nice. Okay, nice. Oh wow. Okay, I understand now. So that's supposed to teach you. Oh my god! That's supposed to teach you that the sounds you make a difference in the game too. And that things you step on matter. So that's good to know. Alright. Let's get through this. How are we doing on time? 7:16? I could beat this in 2 hours, right? I doubt it. Alright, let's do this. There's a lot of shoes everywhere. I don't wear shoes myself, apparently. Oh my god, that's a lot of shoes. Yo, jump down. Wait, there's like an island amongst all these shoes. Is this dangerous? Hold on, I gotta step in. Oh my god. I don't like this. Oh, do I like crouch to hide? I think that's what I do. Oh my god! Get up! Oh my god! What was that? Holy shit, what was that? Oh my god, what was that? Holy shit! Okay. Avoid. I gotta make it to that thing over there, so I got, don't worry about it. Oh, it's just a friendly person that's going to give me like pats on the back for being this far. All right, I gotta try to jump across. All right, here we go. Go. Climb. Okay. That's just Dave. He's a lonely guy. Yeah, you're so lonely. You dragged me down into all the shoes. I don't appreciate that. All right, here we go. I must be faster. All right, here we go. Go. Gotta go fast. Climb. Okay. I know how to climb better now. All right, go. And climb. Yes! Oh my god, that's scary. Just like the angle of that is scary. Cause I don't, like, he's clearly not that close, but oh my god. All right, what am I supposed to do here? Oh god, do I have to like, hold on. Oh yeah. Okay, I see another bin right over there. So I am going to run jump. I'm gonna do a long jump and try to make it to the suitcase. All right. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Yes! God damn it, I hate this thing. Okay, bye. I don't like you. Bye, Dave. Oh, what's this? Do I need this? I got it out. Oh God, why is the door closing? What's in here? Hold on, I'm looking around. Oh, hey, there's a little crease in here. Can I go in here? No? This place is leaking. I rate this place as a 1-star because they don't keep it clean. And like, oh my God! Oh my God, go! Go! Oh my God, you're fast! Run faster! Oh my God, please! please run faster! Please run faster! Yeah! Hide, 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 hide! Can I hide in here? Wait, he's gonna find me? Is he going to find me by reaching in here? Oh my god, you're gross! Oh my god, you're gross. Oh, no! Yes! Yes, go! Yes! Yes, my gnome friends! Gnome friends, save me! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Thank you so much, gnome friends! If you crawl, you can go in that hole. Oh! Oh shoot, I missed that. Okay, I'll remember that for, like, is there a reason to replay this game at all? Oh crap! Probably just for, like, the being efficient and stuff, right? What's going on in here? This room is dark. Achievement hunting? Oh, is that why breaking those, like, vases thingies, like, the people-looking things is important? Like, for achievements? I can see that. What's this about? Wait, is this? Does this open? I see a crease in there. I'm not sure what purpose this serves just yet. Can I jump up here? Jump. 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 Nope. Jump. This is like a climb up there. Alright, let's see what, I'm not sure what's going on in here. Let me look around some more. Oh, I can look up too. Nothing up there. What we got going here? Oh! Oh god! Oh! That's smart. That's really smart. Okay, that makes sense. Do I bring my monkey friend with me so he can distract the big guy? Because that would make sense to me. Oh, what is that up there? What's that? Are those dolls? This game's gonna give you like nightmares tonight, by the way. I'm sure it will. Maybe not, you never know. Let's see what's going on here. Hello? Hello. Oh god, he's up here. What is he doing? What is he doing? He's holding a spoon. And he's putting it away. And now he's walking away. Huh, okay. Yeah, nothing important. Let's see. Let's go this way. I think there's more area to explore this way, right? Oh hey! It's one of these things. Mine. Hadga! Yeah! I saved the soul, I'm assuming. Wait, where do I go now? Do I go up here? Up. And up. Up. Can I jump? No? How about this way? No? Oh! Wait, it's my monkey sound to the left over there. I wonder if that signifies something. Like, maybe the monkey signifies he's in this room or something like that. And I'm supposed to do stuff in the other room. Does that mean, can I climb up here? Oh, I can! Holy shit! Hold on. So, there's a door there. And I think I just need to do science at this point. Like, I need to figure out what my limitations are going into that room. I got a feeling it's gonna walk into the monkey right there, right? Let's find out. Oh, it's in the tie. Oh, yeah. You're talking about nightmares? Yeah. Oh my gosh, that thing's gross. So wait, okay, what's he gonna do now? So he moves back and forth between the rooms. Let me climb up there and find out what I need to do. Like, he's gonna hear me, right? Like, if I just go in this room, will he just, like, hear me? Oh, I'm on cloth. I'm on cloth. That's right. As long as I'm on cloth, you won't be able to hear me. Oh, 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 shoot. I'm about to knock it over. Don't knock over. Don't knock over. Oh, please don't knock over. Okay, I need to wait for him to leave the room. I got a feeling if I knock over any of these things, he's going to notice. I'm just going to wait for just a little bit. What is he doing? He's like... It's like sniffing around. Maybe he's looking for me. I'm afraid to move because, like, I might knock something over. I need you to leave, guy. Oh, he's not gonna leave, is he? Okay, I think I got an idea. I think I need to activate this thing right here. And then he'll notice. Pick up and throw. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. All right. Pick up and throw that way. All right. Now we should go to the other room, right? Yeah, there he goes. So now I gotta go this way. Oh, God. Did he hear me? Okay, I can't go on the wood at all because he's gonna hear me. Holy shit. That was terrifying. Holy shit. Okay. I understand part of what's going on now. So he's gonna go in the other room. Like, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do yet. Is he gonna notice me if I climb up here right now? Okay, he doesn't notice me yet. So I'm gonna pick this up. I'm gonna toss this. Oh, you heard me. That way. Oh crap, please don't grab. Oh my God. Run, please. Woo! He's not, I'm just one of your dolls. I'm just one of your dolls. It's all good, buddy. It's all good, buddy. God damn it. Interesting. Okay. Interesting. But it looks like I can make it to the carpet and make it to the other room. This mechanic is so trippy. All right, go ahead and leave. This reminds me of like just the interactions you have with Jeff in Half-Life Alyx. Like, you're interacting with a monster, like, throughout the levels who responds to sound. Alright, I'm gonna grab this. And go over here. And throw this over there. God damn it! Oh, okay, that did not work out. That did not work out in my favor. He's like cricking his neck, like, yeah, I got another one. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to do that. Actually, you know what I'm supposed to do? Maybe I just toss it like towards the camera and just stay on the carpet. He won't notice me. Oh God, what? Ah! Okay, I can't do that either. See, this is all a science experiment. Just to constantly like kind of figure out where I can stand, where I can't. It's not because I'm bad or anything. That's probably part of it. All right, I'm gonna stay here. He shouldn't be able to. Yeah, I'll stay until he actually leaves. All right, now I can go up. Like that. Why do I need to even go out of the carpet? I could just like go into that room right now. So I could just be like right here. So I could be like, Haga! And I can just go over here. Yeah, see, that's more consistent. And now I'll just go this way. And then maybe I climb this way? Oh God! Climb! Oh, progress, you love it. Okay, I go this way. my god, I did it! I did it! I'm so proud of myself. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. What's down here? Like, is he just constantly gonna be like a force to be reckoned with? Like, how long do I have to deal with this guy? Oh my god, what is that? What the hell was that? I'm just gonna be slow and methodical about this. What was that? Was that a shadow? Am I a shadow? I just gotta hide in here. What is this place? Okay, I gotta check this out. Oh, there's carpet here, which means he's probably nearby. Oh my god! Wasn't me. Wait, is he nearby? Is he gonna walk by me? Is that him? Oh, that's him, that's him, that's him, that's him. He's standing right there. He's just in the room. I think there's carpet. Oh my god! I'm going to investigate. I don't know if this is gonna end very well for me. Oh god, okay, stop, this way. Ooh, excuse me. Stay on the carpet. Oh, okay, I can grab this thing. Grab. And look up. Toss. Oh, god damn it. Oh, okay. If there's a lot of sounds going on, I could probably get away with tossing the shoe at the thing. I just need to look up at it. Okay, toss. God damn it. Come on, I got this. Ah! God damn it, no. I need to find something else. Hey, J-Con, how's it going? I'm currently playing Little Nightmares, and like, this game is terrifying. I love puzzle games, but this game is terrifying. All right, here we go. I think I tossed this over here. Got it. All right, move faster. Ah! Oh my god, go. Oh my god, go. Go! Fit through the door! Oh hey, I think I'm in a safe spot now. What's this? There's still carpet in here, which tells me he's gonna be in this room. Let's see, what's in here? Maybe I climb up here? No? Climb? Yeah, okay, got it. How's it going, J-Con? Have you ever played Little Nightmares before? This is my first time playing. Okay, I can climb here. It was recommended to me by a good friend of mine, Sakura Maven, and who thought that I would enjoy a good puzzle game, and I do enjoy my puzzle games. I see the playthrough. No, yeah, it like, I love the aesthetic so far. It's pretty, like, I'm not entirely sure what's going on in the story just yet, but I gotta feel, oh god! Oh, hey, a gnome buddy was there. That's how you get the gnome buddy. You just fall down and die. By the way, fall damage is a thing in this game. It's something I just recently learned. Well, not recently, probably like an hour ago. All right, let's go. I got this. Here we go. This game is so trippy. Like, it takes advantage of physics, sounds, like, it's a 3D game, so you have to worry about how you're jumping and such. So I need to wait till that's closer and then I can jump and grab. Oops, sorry. All right, and then I have to wait till it goes on that side. What's that sound? Something nearby. Like, dun, 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 dun. The atmosphere is, oh my god! What is he doing up here? Oh god, he's in here too. Yeah, I totally tripped and fell to my, what's called, my wake up, which is what I'm assuming it happened. All right, I'm on carpet, so I should be safe from his very sharp ears. I think I have to follow him though. There's more carpet down there. Let's see, where is he? Oh, okay, he's a little bit ahead. There he is. Where do I go? Did I climb this way? Okay, good. I can climb. Oh my gosh, this looks so cool. Look at that. Just like the blurry effects, the shadowy effects and stuff. Oh my gosh, I have to like watch out for him reaching. Oh my gosh, what the hell? Look at the cute monkey. Yeah, like I totally gotta use the cute monkey to my advantage, right? Or attempt to. All right, can I toss this? I can toss this that way. Here, you can have all this. There, you can have that. Oh God, oh my God. Here, you can have this too. Excuse me. You can enjoy all of this. You can have all of that. You can have all of that. Just ignore me, please. All right, then go down this way. I don't think he knows I'm here. Oh God, I think he's coming over. Oh God, I think he's coming over. I gotta hide under here. Holy shit! He doesn't know I'm here, right? He doesn't know I'm here. Please don't look under the table or feel under the table. Look at that, he's blind. Getting a good close at him. That's too much. I am happy that that's the first time we got to hear the Dead Space like sound effect like on stream. I'm glad that like because it's a chance that they'll play. Like there's a chance for that donation to either be the window cracking sound or the Dead Space monster screaming in my ear sound. All right, I'm going to do the same thing I did last time. And I'm gonna climb up here. All right. I know he's gonna try to reach up, so I just gotta run across. I just gotta run across and have him completely ignore me. Bye. You can have all that. Okay, bye. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it'll be completely fine. Okay, run. Go. Just run. Go. Bye. Okay, doesn't know I'm here. Okay, grab this. Wait, is he gonna come in here too? Wait. Oh, wait. I remember there was a thing out there for that lever. Am I supposed to take that lever out? Hold on. Let me like scout and then I'll figure that out. Let's see what's going on here. I need to check out what this room entails. Like, how do I even leave the room? Like now that I, oh wait, do I just push the door open? Is this open? Open? No? Open? No? I guess not. Okay. So I have the lever, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Excuse me. Just toss this. Oh, you know what it might be? I think I'm gonna turn on this TV and he's gonna come in here. I suspect that's what's gonna happen. So I'm gonna pre-position this lever by the door so that he's gonna come in here. I'm gonna grab it and run. So like that. And I think I can hide in here, right? No? Hide? Can I even move this? Or maybe I just climb up. So I'm gonna give that a try. So activate? No? Does this thing even turn on? Turn. Oh, there. Yeah, got it. Go. Just go. Go. Okay, I think I just hide here. Here we go. I'm not here. It just turned on by its own. It just turned on its own. I wonder if he's distracted by it. Like, maybe I can actually get away from running away now. I'm just gonna wait for a few more seconds. I wanna see what happens. Okay, I think he's distracted. Okay. All right, for science! Oh shit, I'm stuck! I'm stuck, no! God damn it. Okay, okay, okay. I don't go that way. I don't go that way. I think I have to go like the long way. Like, I think I have to go from down here. Maybe, hold on. Cause he's definitely gonna hear me, that's a thing. I'll put this like by the door. And then I'll push this. Oh, I know, he's gonna be distracted by that. So I'll hide here. I'll grab this and hide over here. And I'll wait for him to open the door for me. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, go. Go, 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 go! Oh my god, go, go, keep going, keep going, keep going. I'll hide here, I'll hide here. Does he know I'm here? Okay, he doesn't know I'm here. Is he gonna reach in here? I hope not. Please don't reach in here. Okay, run! Go, go, just go, just go, just go. Just keep going, just keep going. You got this, I believe. Yes! Yes, I understand! Wait, where do I go now? Do I go back here? Oh, yes, 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 I go back here. Yes! Oh, got it, got it. All right, spin. Oh God, this is not good. This is not good, is it? Do I have enough time for this? Go, 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 go! Go! Jump! Yes! Okay, I must wait. I must wait. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. And I'm gonna go to the right. Alright, go! Got it! Got nailed it! Easy! Go, go, go! Just keep going! Keep going! Got it! Yes! Wait, what's this? Where am I now? I see a bunch of gears. I don't see any carpet, so I don't know if he comes in here. Let's go jump. And I, oh, okay. I need to find a way to open that door. So there must be something back here I need to activate. For science! Oh God! I mean, I didn't mean to fall. I was gonna touch the steam. I wasn't gonna fall. I'm sorry. I hope I don't have to do that all over again. That would suck. Okay, good, good, good. Ignore me. Ignore me. All right, I just wanna test the steam. Like, will this steam kill me? Oh, that answers that question. That's how you die to steam, by the way. You just kinda look at it, let it hit your face, and then you'll keel over and die. There's like all the ways you could like possibly like die in this game stream. Let's see. So then what am I supposed to do? Let's see. I think I look around. Okay. What's this item right here? Is that something I can pick up? Nope. All right. Let's take a look around. Let's take a look around. So steam will kill you. I know this now. I think it's a button. Button. Button? Not a button. So then how do you open this door? Do I just like get a running start? Haga! Nope. That's clearly not how to do it. Yeah! Okay, nope, nope. There must be something else. Maybe something below me? No. Steam. How about over here? Is this it? Do I interact with this thing? No? Do I put myself inside the gears? Probably not. I don't see anything I can interact with in here. At least not right away. Let me look around some more. I think I hear something like moving around in here. Can you pull a cart? Oh, it's a cart? What? Oh, thank you, J-Con. I didn't even realize it was a cart. Oh my God. Okay, here we go, I got this. Thanks, J-Con, appreciate you. I appreciate that you waited before telling me that, cause like, yeah, you know, here we go. Oh, wait. Okay, I got this. I know what to do. Got it, I'm smart. Or smarter than a few seconds ago. I had no idea it was a cart. I thought it was just part of the environment. That's so trippy. All right, let me move out of the way. That's fixed. And grab the thing. Yeah, easy. Oh, what is this? Jump. This place seems empty. This is a big ship. Like, I'm just already gonna say that right now. Like, this place is huge. What's in here? Hello? I don't like the sounds. The sound design in this room is it's very scary. Hello? Oh, lantern. There we go. Hello? Oh, what's in here? Can I go in here? You said I could like crouch and go in here, right? And just stuff like this? Probably not this one in particular. Let's keep going. Ah! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh no, please don't grab me. Oh my God! What? Holy shit! Do I just run past him? I gotta wait till his hand is not on the grate, and then I'll run for it. Alright, go! God damn it! Oh my God, okay. Not do that. I need to do something else. Holy shit! Oh my gosh, like what if I actually went through there and the person was behind there to grab me? Alright, let's see how this works. Oh god damn it! So I can't outright gun it. I do have to wait. Okay, this is trial and error. This is entirely trial and error. I got this. We got this though. We got this go. Alright, let's wait for him to come out this way. Alright. And maybe I'd sneak past him. Oh, I do! Oh, nice! I got it. So he's probably gonna keep doing that, huh? There's probably a lot of holes around this place. Alright, I need to keep an eye out. What is that sound? Oh God, is that him? Oh shit, what? Ah! Damn, I need to think fast. Holy shit, okay. I drop down there and I keep running. Go. Running start! Go! Yeah! Oh my God, he's reaching. Me! Oh my God, his arms are so long! That's dumb! Go! Climb! Let's see, I think this is the most deaths you have in a straight- Yes, no, I agree. Like, this is a record. This is a record of my deaths on stream. Oh wait, is he gonna grab me? Ah! I need to pay better attention. Okay, I must act. I must do stuff, okay. This way. Okay, I think I jump this way, and then I go the other way. So he's gonna reach up, and then I jump across. Hugga! And then I go back. and then go back. Because eventually that thing is gonna break, and then he's gonna get his arms chopped off, I hope. Okay, his arm's gonna go back. And I go. And I jump. What am I supposed to do here? I think I can, wait, no, I go through the pipes. I go through the pipes. All right, let's go. Okay, I go this way. Go, 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 go! Okay, that didn't work, that didn't work. Okay, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Like, I'll jump across. I'll take another look around. Do I jump through here? No. I'll wait for him to reach over here again. I'll keep moving. Oh my god, this sucks! Where am I supposed to go? Let's see. I think I go to the hand thing over there, like where the other hand is. All right, jump. Why don't you break? Why don't you break and lose your arms? At least it's a very predictable pattern. All right, I go over here. Let's try it over here. Darn it, it won't let me. Go, 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 go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, okay. I am not sure what I'm supposed to do here. I'm trapped in a room with two arms constantly trying to grab me. Okay, this way, this way, this way. Let's go up this way. I could use a hit for this. Maybe you can pull something to make it fall. Oh, 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 do I pull this thing over here? Hold on. Can I make that? Okay, so I go this way. Do I pull that thing over here? Oh shit. Hold on, hold on. Okay, do I go over here? No, oh god damn it. Okay, no. Like, do I pull that? No? Okay. I need to pull something else? I'll keep an eye out. Hold on. What do I pull? Oh god damn it, what? Hey! I was busy looking around, okay? Okay, what am I looking for? What am I looking for? I need to pull something to bring it down. Let me look around. Oh shit, run! Pull something. What'd I pull? There's nothing like I can immediately identify that I can pull. Okay, running. Shoot. Okay, I can use another hit. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to look for right now. Oh shit, he's gonna grab me! Like, he's grabbing that thing right there. Hold on. Maybe when both his arms are out, the thing is holding the door. Yeah, I understand that, but is there a way to get to the door without him grabbing me? God damn it, yeah. Oh, you have to time it? Okay. So both of his arms have to be extended and then I can grab it somehow. Okay, I'll go over here. All right, please don't grab me. All right. Coming. Hi-ya! God damn it, no! Okay, wait, I didn't remember what the grab button was. Oh no, I know what the grab button is, it's the R trigger. All right. Alright, I got this. I have to believe. Believe! I believe! Oh, okay, okay. I have to do it more times. It's faster now. Alright, jump! Pull! Pull it! God damn it! It's like, it's finicky for me, but I understand what I need to do now. I got this. I believe in myself. All right, here we go. Yeah! Pull! Run back! Alright, alright. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. Alright. Yeah! Pull! Pull! Yeah! Yeah! Victory! Oh my god! I'm so proud of myself! Oh my god, that is very satisfying! That is incredibly satisfying! Oh my gosh, yeah, that's what you get for having long hands. That's what you totally get for having long hands. Oh my gosh, once I get to an auto save, then yeah, I'll call it for the night. Don't worry about it. That's gonna be a good place to like end it. Oh, that is, yes! It's an auto save system, I'm assuming. It's an auto save system. All right, go next area, right? Next chapter. Ooh. Ooh, wait, so what happened now? I think it's autosave, right? It loads the last checkpoint. At least I hope it does. Let me find out for sure. So exit the main menu. I wanna see if it loads to that spot. Resume game. And I should be in the tube, right? I just wanna find this out before yeah, okay, good. Perfect. That is a good place to end it. That's definitely a good place to end it. I'm ending the stream on that victory note, on taking out super long, long arm John Smith person. I don't know. I don't have a name for him. Oh my god, that was so good. All right, so let me jump back out of here real fast. So I'm gonna turn off game sounds. I'm gonna turn on the musics. Assuming the music plays. Let me skip that track. I'm gonna jump back to the webcam intermission. Do. Yeah! You can hear the music. Yeah, there we go. All right. Oh, that was so good. Okay, I appreciate you recommending me this game. This game is actually pretty trippy. Or not trippy, like, I love puzzle games, and the fact it's kind of like, it's still me conquering my fears kind of thing. Like, I appreciate, like, the monsters, the aesthetics, the, like, just the atmosphere of this game is actually pretty cool. I really love it so much. That was Little Nightmares, by the way. I heard there was a Little Nightmares 2, like a second game. Yes, this is the FC poster, by the way. So, Burst Bits, if you remember, or Vayne Talazar, took a picture of our FC during the day we had like the FC anniversary and such, and we blew it up into a big poster. So we have this poster where it has signed of like everybody that showed up during the meet and greet, and TX has the second poster, which also is signed and stuff, which is great. Anyway, I appreciate you guys for watching. That was a lot of fun. If you guys want to support the channel, be sure to check out the various links below, the various links in chat. And oh my god, I'll be streaming again, I believe, next Saturday, 6 p.m. like the usual time again. And I'll be continuing my run through Dead Space. I believe I'm currently in chapter 7, which I think from what I heard, I'm like halfway into the game now. And that game is trippy too. That game is mental. That game is like, you have guns to defend yourself, but the monsters are just still like, I'm at the point where the monsters are so plentiful now. Anyway, I'm SilverNX. Join with me, Vayne Talazar or Burstbits. Let's see. Don't go away. I'm gonna be transitioning to the credits and giving you guys, like everyone that helps support the stream, like a shout out. So don't go away. I'll be right to the credits. So, I might be able to choose out who we're gonna raid tonight. So, be right back. Let's go to sign off. Woo! Yeah! Let's go! All right. Where's my avatar? Here we go. Thank you guys for tuning in. Tips from Vayne Talazar, Samuel Guy, follows from Nick the Bucket, and Haas00312. You guys are so awesome. You guys make streaming so much fun. I appreciate it so much. That was Little Nightmares. I'm SilverNX. Don't go away. I'm gonna go to check to see if there's anyone available to raid, so I'll be right back. In the meantime, I'm gonna do a quick, like, I'm testing out this new feature I have. It's something from Twitch Guru. It allows you to do, like, shoutouts of other people. or yourself, and it does a random clip from your stream. So while that's playing, I'm gonna go double check who is available to raid. So be right back. Woo!
Darn it, did anyone...
Yay! I got the screenshot!
Perfect.
I need to clip that later.
Look, yeah, I thought I totally missed it. We get a naked throw in the
back. I couldn't ask for more.
So good.
Oh my god.
Man, if this is the wedding, I wonder what the after party's gonna be like.
All right, so looks like we'll be raiding, Songbird, Final Fantasy 14. They're the band that kind of goes around and plays like with instruments around like Eorzea and such. So I recently found their channel and I enjoy like finding them in game and listening to like their orchestra and stuff like that. But yeah, we'll be raiding them. So I appreciate you guys so much. And with that being said, scatter!